Out to Belmont for Notre Dame, Belmont, and Valley Christian, a battle between second and third place teams. In the first, it's Valley putting up a one spot. Breen Fitzpatrick with the hit. Jackie Brown scores 1-0. And in the second, it's more Fitzpatrick in the circle this time, as this is her 200th strikeout on the year. Holy cow. Great season for the junior so far. Into the second, Notre Dame ties it up. Lauren Hom shoots it straight up the middle to plate Sophia Mignani. Third inning of the Warriors, Jordan Dawkins scorches one to center, but Hom is there. Lauren making plays. Then more D from the Tigers of Notre Dame. Julia Villanueva catches the bunt on the fly and throws to Marina Silvestri for the double play. Very solid in the field, too. Jackie Brown at second throws to Alexis Carini just in time for the out. And then in the seventh, Fitzpatrick is going to put it away. This one is a laser beam over the left field fence. Valley Christian pulls away in this one as Fitzpatrick has a huge day. Complete game, 3-hitter, 10 strikeouts, 2-for-3 at the plate, 3 RBIs, and a home run.